Everyone, and welcome back to the channel. Today we are playing Terraria, and I am going to be building a fishing pond because that fishing quest, I want to make ponds available instead of having to search for them. So right now I am going to upgrade my workbench. I'm gonna have to move that. I believe. But I want to make stone slab. Let's see, upgraded workbench. I don't know if that's going to mess up this here. Looks like I'm gonna have to change this. Maybe? Let's see here. Where are my slabs at? I really gotta figure this chest system out. There we go. Let's see if I can do this. Problem is I won't be able to put the bottle on there. There we go. Now can I make all that? I can make a boulder. Stone door, stone slab. Try 100 of those first. Okay, so let's see here. So I'm gonna have to replace all this. I'm just gonna go ahead and dig all this out. Okay, now we're going to line this up. Let's see, how tall am I at? That should be 32 at that point, right? Yeah. And I don't like the ruler on there. Let's Need to go grab some wood. I did watch a tutorial on this. I believe the guy's name was Chaos on how to do this. So and you can make different different biomes, biome type ponds. So that's what I'm gonna eventually end up doing, is making a like a crimson pond and a corruption pond. That way when these fishing quests come up, I can just fish right here instead of going searching. Yeah, this is so much easier when you can fly. Now I need more stone slab. I should just grab stone wall while I'm at it. It's getting windy, rainy out. Stone, I had 200 or 600 stone. Why can't I make stone wall? Planked wall. Gray brick. I just want stone wall. I don't know what is going on. We're just gonna do this. first stone wall. Stone slab. Stone wall. Hopefully that's enough. Okay, now I'm gonna grab some wood beam just to cover up that background there. And I better grab the bucket of water. Hoping the water will be infinite. Oh no, I need that water there. Probably gonna have to keep going back and forth to fill this pond, and I'm not gonna want to do that. Okay, run. Ouch. Let's do this. Now I'm going to have to reconfigure my workshop again. So all that stuff fits right. Come on, fish, move. That's not really what I want this beam to do. bitch. I gotta get that. Ouch. Okay, so I'm gonna have to constantly fill that up. Where's the closest water source? I think go like this. We have a lot of back and forth. Alright, well, this is going to take forever. So I am going to end the video here and I will do all this off camera. If you liked the video, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And we will see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.